See, vertigo, usually it is not considered as hereditary, but the vertigo can be the associated symptom of certain hereditary syndromes like vestibular migraine. Migraine is a genetic disorder. So that then we can tell it is a hereditary. But, and there are certain episodic ataxia. They are all hereditary syndrome where episodic ataxia, the person will have suddenly vertigo, imbalance and then fall. It is a genetic condition.